bitch.
So this is my custom Sandman Elite. So as you can see, I used decals on the front chest and I did cut it, so it does have the Elite articulation, as you can see when I move the chest, keeping the Elite articulation. And on the back he's got the thingies, so fully black painted, molded on shirt, and that's what he looks like. Here's a size comparison next to the Elite 16 CM Punk. He's about the same height, a little taller, not noticeably, and here he is against Kane and Dustin Kidd. Size difference is quite bad, but anyways, thank you for watching. This is my Sandman, Suplex Network, out.